He literally shot down a Messerschmitt himself. He shot down a German bomber.
75 years after troops stormed the beaches of Normandy and Allied forces took over Nazi-controlled France.
It's hard.
Howard Halcombe still gets choked up thinking about that time.
The first day the planes came in and bombed, I lost my first buddy.
The 24-year-old had just gotten married to his beautiful bride days before being shipped out. The marriage lasted 72 years until Rosanna's death. He says it was her love that kept him going during the war.
If I didn't get married, have my wife, and I go overseas, I'll never come back.
Halcombe was a mechanic in the Army. His job was to keep the tanks and trucks rolling. Some things Halcombe remembers just like it was yesterday.
An ME-109, he came in low, and it's hard to get one when it's coming in low like that. But I hit him and must have hit the motor because smoke began to roll out.
And others he'd like to forget. Halcombe's children say he still sometimes wakes up with nightmares from World War II, but he insists he did nothing special. He was just serving his country that he loves.
I don't feel like I did anything major or to help save the world. I just did my job.
Wow. Halcombe will turn 100 years old on June 24th. His children say he just started being able to talk about the war 10 years ago. Ashley Kirkland, WLWT News 5.